African people said, go east. There is a land of wealth, wisdom, and peace. And so Oshin travelled to India, across the Arabian Sea.
Chama-chama.